Hey guys, this is Jamie with PC Monkey bringing you a do-it-yourself computer video. A lot of the computers that I sell people locally, we reinstall Windows fresh like this, but we don't put Google Chrome on it necessarily. And everyone wants Google Chrome. Everyone hates Internet Explorer, and I do too. So I thought about making a quick video to show you how to install Google Chrome on a Windows 10 computer so that you can use it versus other browsers that people don't like as much, like Internet Explorer. So we're gonna do a little quick video showing you how to do that. So let's zoom in a little here. All right. So the first thing you wanna do is open your internet browser, even if it's the one you don't like. So we'll open Internet Explorer here, even though people hate that. So we have it open. It's addy, it's glitchy, no one likes it. So we're gonna go to Google. So google.com, enter. Takes us to Google. We're gonna search for download Google Chrome or download Chrome. Download Chrome, enter. So this takes you right here to Google Chrome. Make sure it's going to the right spot. Sometimes when you do searches online, they'll have sponsored ads. You don't want that. So Google Chrome, we'll click on the first link that comes up. And then it says download Chrome right here. Yours may look a little different, but you're gonna follow these same prompts. So download Chrome, click on that. This option here is asking you if you wanna automatically send usage statistics and crash reports to Google. I always hit yes. It's free, let them make it better. So accept and install. This dialog box will come up. What do you wanna do with Chrome setup? I always just run it right from here. If you want, you can like view it in its folder and run it, but I always just hit run. So now it's doing a security scan to make sure that this file is safe to access and run. So just wait for the prompts. Oh, if you see down here, my little shield is flashing. So I'll click on that. Do you want to allow this app to make changes to your device? Yes, we want to download this. So click on yes. It takes off. Now, depending on your internet speed, depending on the speed of your computer, that's what's going to depend on how fast this process takes to download. But right now it's downloading Chrome. And again, a lot of us like using Chrome. It's a cleaner, less addy, less glitchy web browser. Some people use Firefox. Maybe I'll do a video on how to download Firefox. It would be generally the same thing, just you would search Firefox instead of Chrome. So download complete. Installing. And again, this would take as long as your computer and your internet speed dictate. So we'll just sit here for a little while, get it to download. Hopefully it doesn't take too long. All right, and as you can see on my desktop, it just popped up Google Chrome. And then it opens Google Chrome. So you can personalize it, you can sign into your Gmail account. I'm not going to show you how to do that in this video, but that's how you would download it. So you X out of all this stuff here, X out of Internet Explorer, and there it is, the shortcut on your desktop. If you want to bring it down here on your start bar, just right click on the icon and then pin to taskbar. And there it is. An icon appears right there so you can easily access it. So that's how you would download Google Chrome. For those of you that want to know, if you bought a computer from me and it doesn't have it, I'm sorry. I'm going to start downloading them. But that's how you would download Google Chrome on a Windows 10 laptop. Please like and share if this was helpful. Any questions, leave them down below. We'll get back to you a couple times a day at least, we try to. And subscribe if you enjoy do-it-yourself laptop repair. Thank you for watching.